Sister Elizabeth Kenny discovered a revolutionary treatment for infantile paralysis and devoted her life to the dissemination of the treatment throughout the U.S. and abroad. Sister Kenny came to Minnesota in 1940 and established the Sister Kenny Institute in 1942. She went against traditional treatments for polio and urged that the stricken limbs be exercised. This procedure opened the modern-day era of rehabilitation medicine.